was already the champion of glory. I beat the strongest guys there, so I had no more motivation to stay there. I'm very excited fighting on championship. It's a more bigger step for me, and I'm excited to fight another fighters. And of course, I want a own championship belt. I want to fight against everybody. Really, I'm excited. I can't wait. I want to show the world a high level kickboxing. I believe in my skills. I believe on my record. I did many good fights. I think I'm now already in the top five and one or two, I think. I don't care about that, actually. I don't think about the top five guys because I'm already there. I think everybody is scared of me. I'm not a points fighter. Everybody know me. I show many fights, many knockouts. So I think everybody is very excited. I don't know much things about him. I will analyze him in the fight itself. He's a strong guy, southpaw. I do everything better than him. My everything is more powerful, more effective, more dangerous. So I'm not impressed about him. I'm always looking forward for to knock my opponents down, but we'll see what's gonna happen.